Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you two are off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Nah, no, he won't.
He goes with his gut. There's one thing he's got, it's gut.
From the news desk of WLH 570, a special report on crime in our city. It had been hoped by lawmakers and the general public alike that the end of Prohibition would cut off the mob's air supply. But 2 years since the repeal of the 18th Amendment, it seems to have merely added fuel to the... problem. The criminal empires that amassed such wealth and power in the...
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you wanna go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No.
Oh, God!
Vinny, it all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
Story of the day is that the chief of police admits. Giving a speech at his own birthday party aboard the paddle steamer Lost Heaven Queen.
Tom, you okay?
Yeah. This is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
Out of here!
Get him!
Got it, Sam.
It's doing. Kill that motherfucker!
Get every guy we got down here now!
Hey! Hey! He's coming this way! Over here!
Got a Coming this way!
He's tearing the docks apart!
Right there!
Coming this way!
Finding cover!
He's tearing the docks apart!
Hey! Over here!
Thank you.
Fuck! What happened? Some kind of fucking train?
Winked me, asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? What did I tell you? No one.
That lucky bastard.
Wait.
No!